this is my things which I'm getting. Okay, so simply enable the loop, so it will loop the drums. So I'm going to replace this with like empty power drum kit, which is a free VST. So, and I'm also going to input the guitar in 2, because that is, yeah. Hope, yeah, there is some noise. So definitely you can do some, yeah. Now the noise has been gone. Yeah, that is good. Okay, so let's see, hear it. See, they're looping. This is how you can actually loop the things, and I'm gonna do a duplicate of this track, so I have the same settings now, and I'm gonna record some of the rhythm guitar into that. Yeah, I can expand a little bit, and I'm going to previous, yeah, from the start I'm gonna record it. Do some solo over it. Let's see. I can do whatever I want. Change the plugins, maybe some rock plugin. There are lots of things here. Okay, so all my mic is capturing the sound, so you are hearing from the mic. So it's really fun. See you guys.